Hey, I'm gonna play some more. Because I can. So, let's just dive right in. Two turns to currency. I'm gonna try and grab this, I think. I was looking at the sea resources, there's no way. Like, unless we put a city down here, there's no way we're getting a second sea resource before, like, anytime soon. But, I'm thinking I'm gonna let that finish, build a settler, we'll figure out what to do here. And then just continue on. This guy was going nowhere. I need to get up here, but I don't know how to get there. Oh wait, there's nothing there. That's all there is. Yeah, what to do with these scouts when I'm done with them? That's a great question. I think I've revealed this whole continent. Might as well delete him. That guy's got... This guy doesn't have a bonus for a thing. And I'm pretty sure he's costing me money, so... Yeah, let's do that. Go away. Cool. I guess they're useful for sight. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Oh, and this guy might die too. There's that. And he's running away. I think he'll be okay. Let's get him down here and then heal. Stick him out somewhere. Oh, good. As soon as we get a Pantheon, we're gonna lose it. Alright, that spearman's done. Work on Hanging Gardens. Or Granary. Get bigger. Yeah, I think that is gonna be the way to go. Or a Builder. Builders are good. Let's see, we can switch classes in 5 turns. So we're getting 1 production from that, so it'll go down to 5. 30% is going to be, 1.5? No. 30% of 5. Why can't I do math? Yeah, no, 1, yeah, 1 point something. So it's basically the same thing. Might as well just keep it. Keep the city planning or urban planning or whatever. Builders are good. Builders are good. Granaries are good too, though. Okay. This spearman. I don't know what this guy's doing. Let's go say hi. Yeah, let's build a city. Oh, that's the... Yeah. Ooh, what do we get? Toledo. Like, Ohio? Okay. Now, what do you want to build? Do you want to build a builder? How many turns are you going to grow? 4. That'd grow pretty fast. I think as soon as I pick something, it'll switch the citizen. Let's do that. So did it? Let's find out. Nope. So 15 turns or 30. I thought I would get a bonus production from this. Did I not? I guess not. 4 turns to grow, 8 turns to grow. Yeah, just grow faster. Makes more sense, doesn't it? I was gonna do something. What was I gonna do? Go there. Next turn. I kinda like this nighttime thing, actually. I haven't played much with it.
If it does not bring you happiness, we'll at least help you be miserable in comfort.
Yeah, we know. I mean, I don't know. Some people. Alright. I could grab horseback riding, even though we don't have horses. I could just grab this for the watermill. And then maybe that. We will see. 1 turn there. 9 turns. good day over there. Spreading some religion. Oh good, I got Buddhism. What is Buddhism anyways? Construction of synagogues. All War of Wonders provide plus 4 faith. Do I get both of those? I think I just get... No. Build a synagogue. Requires a temple. What was the other thing? World Wonders. Madrid. So they still have my Pantheon, though. That's weird. I was gonna do a settler, wasn't I? 10 turns, 9 turns. What are you doing? I could send you to spy on. Let's just go over here and see what's going on. Double fish. Well, I was gonna put the harbor here. The harbor gets adjacency bonuses for stuff in the water. It gets 1 gold from every 2 district tiles, or 1 gold from each adjacent coastal resource. So 1, 2, if I put it right here, or 1, 2, it's the same thing. I think this will happen sooner though. Like, where is it, it's gonna pick that up? Ugh. I don't get the 80 gold to buy it. Alright. Nighttime in the city. Let's check out our capital. It's pretty cool. The lights and the campus is all lit up. Oh. I think I'm liking this game more. There's no thing where, at least not that I know of, where if you like station near a unit in the city, you get any kind of bonus or anything, so. Makes sense to have more sight. Oh, those mountains. Did I know those were there? Get over here. Put everybody to sleep. Make my life easier. Is this guy gonna end next turn? That'll be nice.
All the world's a stage, and all the men and women yearly players.
Thanks, Bill. Where did I get great writer points? Great scientist points. Should I even bother trying to get a great profit? What does this say? Following other religions. Does it have to be one that I founded? I kind of doubt it. Yeah. Alright, what should we do next? Found a religion. Not gonna happen. What's cheap? This is the cheapest. Get an entertainment complex going, get some amenities. Arena. Plus one housing in all cities with two specialty districts. Guess we'll do that one. Yeah, just... Actually, you know what? He's here. Actually, you do some exploring. You can sleep out. A trade route has created a trading post for you in the city of Windred. And Vilnius. So not Dumpsville. Okay. Where can we go? So, we can send him down to Toledo, right? Get that bonus stuff. Other bonuses. So two food and two production in Madrid. From sending it to Toledo. Plus I get a road down here. Plus a gold. Probably for this trading post. Yep. I think that's what I want to do. And then, let's see. And it's 20 total number of turns to complete this route. So down and back, I believe, is 20. And I think that's the minimum a trade route can be, is 20 turns. So, like, I think if it were, like, say 25, or no, say 15, it would have to make the trip twice, so it'd be 30 turns for the trade route. I think that's how it works. I read that somewhere. What is going on here?
Don't reinvent the wheel. Just realign.
Yeah, I think we'll grab this next. That'd be nice. Ancient walls. That'll get boosted soon. Get some aqueducts. Swordman would be nice, but I don't have any iron at all. What is this? Yervan declared war on Carthage. That must mean Yervan. Who is the envoy? Japan. Is Japan at war with somebody? They should have an envoy from somebody. That's very strange. You're welcome. You can't have Hattusa too. You jerk. You can't take all the science ones. You're not gonna clear that, are you? That'd be stupid. That would make me mad, actually. Just sit there. I'll get attacked if I have to. This guy's done healing. Yeah, let's get you over here. Not getting attacked yet. Oh man, does that mean Vilnius? See if there's something here. Or I could just go and do that. I don't have a builder to go with it, though. Yeah, and that's celestial navigation's coming up in 5 turns anyway. Where would a smart place to go be? I could go over here. Pretty good places for, like a campus right there would be cool. There. Still get the freshwater bonus. Bananas. Copper. Hills. Maybe that's not bad. No Lux though. That would be nice. I'll get the citrus though. That'll be the second one. And then eventually it's going to get out here to the whales. Eventually. Let's go over here. Down. Say here? Yeah, right there. I think no matter what, you get 2 food in a production from your city alone. So it doesn't matter what tile you settle on. I'm confused at this. Where's my... I thought I would get 2 production out of that, but I didn't. Alright, yeah, now we're growing. Sorry. So now what do you want to build? Let's see. A granary would be good soon. A library would be good. A shrine would be good. Use a theater square for some culture. How has nobody built this yet? Don't know. Builder. Maybe I should build 2. City-states clear these things? That's a great question. We go there and then hang out. What are we doing? Yeah, we're scouting this out. Let's see. It's got them freaking soccer horse archers. Those things are good. So I hear. Mess. That's terrifying. Yep, they do clear it. That's annoying. Okay. That's really annoying. Just get in their way a little bit. Ooh, look at the shininess. I think maybe it was the time of day that I didn't get any water shine. That was the reason. Water shine. Let's see. Yeah, just go back to... Hey, you. Just go back to that hill. You... Go ahead. What'd I say? Do nothing. And do nothing. And next turn. Alright, one more turn for this one. Tula. Dropped another city over there. They're in the medieval era. That's cool. Russia really doesn't like me. I have a feeling eventually he's going to send some troops down this one. He's got one warrior there. Why don't we come back here? Go there. We should put an encampment like right here. Maybe here. He'd have a lot of trouble getting across this river to me. Do nothing. Next turn. Just go hang up there. Why'd you even bother me if you can't do anything? Hinduism. Perfect. Is that it for the, let's see if there's anything. No great prophets left. So we're not getting a religion. And Hinduism is up. What do they have? Shrines, temples, plus one housing. I like that. That's really cool. Gurdwaras. That's not bad. Come religiousize me, y'all. It's pretty silly that we're playing a religious-based civ and don't have a religion. What do I want to do now? I could use some more cities, for sure. Maybe another builder? I should have gotten... I should be doing this with the builder bonus, but... oh well. This builder's done. What do we do with him? We've got stuff to improve over here. That rice is improved, yeah? No? No, it is not. Two rice to improve. Hard to see with this light the way it is. A bunch of stuff down here we could improve. They might build their own builder then. Let's see. What's the best thing we can do? Go there. Cause, wait. Hold on. They still have the quarries pantheon. So yeah. So this is a provide me faith. Yes, it is. Cool. Alright. That's weird. I thought you would lose your pantheon, but I guess your pantheon is not attached to your religion.
And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by.
Okay, so now we can build harbors. That's awesome. I'm going to pause, and we'll see you in the next